Guests, please start taking their seats. And give yourself a nice round of applause for coming out to Monica and Chris's wedding reception. Thank you so much for being a part of the celebration. My name is Rado from Rado and the Crew. I'm so happy to be your MC and disc jockey on this very special day. Now, before we bring in our bridal party, what I want to do tonight is test the level of enthusiasm right here in Groton. I'm going to count to three. I want to see how much noise you guys can make. So on three, I want you guys to scream at the top of your lungs. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise. Now, that was pretty good. But this is Monica and Chris's wedding reception. So when you do that one more time, I want you guys to take the level of energy, multiply it by 100. I want you guys to make as much noise as you possibly can. I want them to hear you on Highway 495. So on the count of three, here we go. One, two, three, let's make some noise, folks. Before we bring in our bridal party, they're gonna be entering through those double doors on your left. We'd like to acknowledge some very special people that are seated here among us tonight. Please put your hands together for the grandparents of the bride, David and Janet Mucci. Yeah. And the granddad of the bride, Arthur LeBlanc. Yeah. I also would like to acknowledge the grandparents of the groom, Paul and Lillian Corkery. Give them both a nice round of applause. Motivational music, please focus your attention to the double doors to the far left as we will now begin bridal party introductions. One more big round of applause for coming out to Monica and Chris's wedding reception.
Excuse me? Oh, excellent.
And please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Donald and Lisa LeBlanc. Have a big hand for the parents of the groom, Bob and Sue Silva.
applause going to the very handsome Chris Silva. At this time, we have our Bravo Party remain right where they are. We ask that all other guests please take their seats and focus your attention to the center of our dance floor. As Chris will take the hand of his beautiful bride, Monica, and our newlyweds will now share their first dance as husband and wife. Let's give the new Mr. and Mrs. Chris Silva one more big round of applause. Put your hands together with you, Mr. and Mrs. Chris Silva. At this time, we'd like to invite our beautiful newlyweds and their entire bridal party to please take their seats. Here one more time to do Mr. and Mrs. Chris Silva.